My grandfather was full-blooded Filipino. He migrated from the Philippines after World War II to start a new life for himself here in America. Sadly, he passed away when I was very young, and unfortunately before I had a chance to fully understand his history. Where was he from? Who were his parents? And did he even have any brothers or sisters? I've been intrigued with my Filipino heritage my entire life, and as I got older, the more questions I had. In the early 80s, my Uncle Mike traveled to the Philippines and searched out our family, and from what I learned, they stayed connected until at least 1985. I'm not sure how the connection was lost after that. But for almost 30 years, Uncle Mike saved some notes on a paper and a handwritten letter, maybe with the hopes that he might find them again. So I wanted to try to find my family. I felt like this is what my grandfather would have wanted me to do. Before I left, Uncle Mike told me all that he could remember, gave me the notes, pointed me in the right direction. This was the most heartwarming experience ever.
You know, the name Rabino? The first stop. We just pulled in the villa seats and this guy knows who I'm talking about. That's what's up, RBE Worldwide. Yeah? Okay, hold on.
I think I found my cousin.
Yeah. Alejandro Rabino is his father, and this is his father's handwriting. Uncle Mike. This right here is Alejandro.
My name is Alejandro.
Alejandro.
And this is Alejandrino. Alejandrino, number one.
This is my uncle?
Yes.
And my uncle.
This is my brother, Dimitrios.
Dimitrios.
Yeah.
Oh, look how brownie. He looks like Uncle Mike.
Yeah.
More. It's okay, yeah. Hello.
Uncle Mike. Yeah. This is where he came.
No.
Right here. My family.
Yeah. Oh. It's right there, look.
Alejandro.
Do you know him?
Rabino.
No. When they are coming here.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Here with the family right now, and right down the street is cousin Rapata. Okay, so I asked him how Rabino and Rabang, yes, are in relation.
Their mother, Francisco Rabang's mother, is died already. He get married again. When he get married, Francisco Rabang's mother, he get married, then he get married with his family, family name is Rabino, Rabino. So my father and Francisco Rabang's mother is only one.
I have been searching all of my days, all of my days. Many a road, you know, I've been walking on, all of my days. And I've been trying to find what's been in my mind. As the days keep turning into night, well, I have been quietly standing in the shade all of my days, what watch the sky breaking on the promise that we made. All of this rain. And I've been trying to find what's been in my mind as the days keep turning into night. Many a night I found myself with no friend standing near. All of my days I cried aloud, I shook my hands at what I'm doing here. All of these days. For I look around me and my eyes confound. As the days keep turning into night.